their victims in a vicious cycle of emotion. Doubt breeds doubt. Fear breeds fear. And the Asakana beasts.
I don't know why he stays, he has no TP. So he's like stuck in lane now.
I do what must be done.
I know he has regen, but even with the regen, I have crazy item advantage.
The spirit realm is strange.
And now it's slow pushing into me, so I'll just freeze. Like, the only way he gets a recall off now, he has to sacrifice a wave. Or I have to int it really hard. the reason I W like that is I don't wanna ruin the wave. Like, I'm trying to hit them without hitting the wave. A bit risky. Obviously, if he reacts to my flash, I die. Nafti, thank you for a whole year. Thank you so much. Just lose that. There's no point. I just stat check him. I mean, obviously, if I don't have this item advantage that I have, he, like, normally I can't play like this, but I'm so far ahead at this point, I can just stat check. This game is over? Yes, it should be over. Yes, I can't take a plating. Yeah, his mistake was not recalling. After he doesn't recall, the game should be over for him. Unless he gets, like, bailed out by his jungler. Or I royally screw up, which I should not. Why don't I push that wave? If I push this wave, there's a chance Maokai stays and freezes for Garen. I prefer not to. He should be dead again. Oh, actually, maybe not. I didn't account for ignite movement speed from the rune. I can't chase him. No way. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I don't need to, yeah. Ah, my bad. I thought it would work. Would have been cool if it worked.
Thank you.
To save someone, you must fight them. There is the person who shows their true face.
Rest in peace, Lulu. What are they trolling? So unnecessary.
The other holds the key to my future.
Hello, Annie. Or if there's any champ to complain about, Garen is not it. Trust me. Please stop complaining about Garen. There's like so many worse champs and you choose to complain about Garen. Shut up, Carmen. I shouldn't flash, to be honest.
Look everywhere. I will end their depredations. Through the mask, I see their truths laid bare, yet my own is just out of reach.
I'll try to cancel Zach here, or Zachy. Come on, that's fine.
I do not hunt to kill. Thank you.
Hello, awesome, welcome. I have no TP, so I'll just group in case my team does a random fight. Someone flashed, I think Zeri flashed. What the fuck is this? I guess it makes sense. Random. That bitch Garen player, Jesus, calm down. What did Garen do to you? unfortunate Zarya or Seraphina splash. These two just keep on doing random fights, I feel like. Oh, this time it was Akali, maybe. I think we should just wait for my ult. I think I can just go mid. And then Baron, like they can take Baron if they want. I can't move! I just can't move! I should have used my ult at some point. I'm not sure exactly when, but I should have used my ult. I thought I had time after CC to ult. It's not. It's 6.5 seconds CC. Where did Maokai ult touch you? We can't really lose this game though. It's fine. Oh, she got a pentakill. Didn't even notice.